हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू VEHS सुमति अकेडमी. दिस इज़ योर साइंस टीचर रश्मि दीक्षित. सो अगेन वी हैव विद अवर चैप्टर दैट इज़ अवर हेल्दी टीथ. ओके, सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट अवर स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ अ टूथ. वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ टीथ. टुडे वी हैव टू लर्न अबाउट हाउ इट वाई इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू कीप अवर टीथ हेल्दी. ओके, वॉट हैपन इफ अवर टीथ बिकम्स अनहेल्दी. सो नाउ आई हैव डिस्क्राइब दिस. सो वॉट हैपन वेन एवर वी ईट एनीथिंग. ओके, वेन एवर वी ईट एनी जंक फूड, वेन एवर ईट एनी कैंडी, सुगर, सो वॉट हैपन एनी फूड. सो द फूड इज गेट स्टक बिटवीन द टीथ. ओके, वॉट एवर फूड वी ईट, दिस फूड गेट स्टक बिटवीन अवर टीथ. एंड वॉट हैपन आफ्टर taking the meal, after eating the food, if we do not brush our teeth, that means this food remains stuck for a long time. Now if this food get stuck for the long terms, what happen? Slowly germs start growing around it. Okay, slowly germs start growing around it, and this there is a specialty of the germs that they feed on the sugar present in the food particles. Okay, so what happen when they do this, when they feed the sugar which is present in our food particles, when they do this, they produce a kind of acid. Okay, when they feed the sugar, they produce a kind of acid. Now always acid destroy things. So this acid destroy the enamel. Okay, enamel, the outer white coating of our tooth. So this enamel, this acid destroyed the enamel and spoiled the gums. After spoiling the gums, this can cause bleeding and it will can create a holes in the teeth. You can see in the picture a hole in a teeth. Now the hole or a hole in a tooth is called a cavity. As you can see the blackest part, this is called as a cavity. Now we have learned that cavity or any germs which are present on our tooth can cause cavity, a hole in the teeth. Now if we will talk about the germs, directly do not make cavities in teeth. Okay, they will take time to make the cavity, to create the cavity on our tooth. So first they attack the enamel, okay, the white coating of the tooth, then form a sticky yellow coating. As you can see in the picture, first the germs create this yellow coating on a tooth which is called as plaque. Okay, now if this plaque is not removed, if we will not brush our teeth regularly, if we will not remove this plaque from our tooth, that means germs can get inside. Now germs started to get inside the tooth and they will destroy the dentine. Okay, the hardest hard part of our substance of our body. Okay, of our tooth, which is the largest part of our tooth. So first it destroy the dentine, then they destroy the pulp. In the pulp, which we all know that nerves and blood vessels are present in our pulp. Now then this acid pursued the acid which is produced by the germs start breaking the cementum. Okay, that means if it is started to breaking the cementum, that means now it is the time that our tooth will decay. Now if tooth will decay, that means it will start bleeding the gums, it will start toothache, it will start tooth loss, it will start bad breathing and also indigestion. It will also make our it will also affect our digestion. So that's why it is very essential that we have to take care of our tooth. We have to daily brush twice a day to keep our teeth healthy. Okay, so that means today we have learned anyhow we have to brush twice a day, we have to keep our teeth healthy to survive the life, to keep us healthy. Okay, thank you. Now we will meet in the next video, and plus you have to complete today page number 173 of book A by yourself. Okay, so thank you, and we will meet in the next live class or the video class.